Sit in a chair, keeping the foot of your affected leg flat on the floor. Use your arms to scoot your hips forward towards the end of the chair. This will help you to bend your knee. Make sure to hold this position for 30 to 60 seconds to allow your muscles to relax. Try to scoot forward in the chair again to bend your knee even more. Work towards bending your knee 90 degrees or greater. This exercise will help you to regain range of motion in your knee.